talking. I have taught you ochre in last session, right? This is a S curve. S curve. S C U R V E. S curves. So you have to take your index finger, put on this green dot, and slowly you have to follow this yellow line till red dot. Okay? Do this work properly, slowly. Okay? 2 times, 3 times, 5 times, many times you have to do this work. Keep your index finger on green dot and come down slowly. Follow this yellow line till red dot. And that time you have to say what? S curve. Which curve? S curve. Okay? Now, next page. Next page. Trace the S curves. Trace the dotted curves. Okay? Here you have to trace the dotted curve. First of all, tell me which curve is this? Yes, this is S curve. Here you have to take your pencil's point, put on this green dot and follow this tracing line till red dot. Do this work slowly. Take your pencil's point, put on this green dot and come down. Follow this tracing line till red dot. Okay?